Hello everyone. This tutorial I will show how to select data from database and add into JCombobox and store item as object. Why we need to store object as item of JCombobox? Because we need store full information like ID, name, gender, age, and more. This is very important every developer who work with database must know. Now let's start. I has create new project and added library MySQL version 8 ready. And I has created two main package with tram form and connection package with class database connection for connect to MySQL. And in this connection class I has used default port as 3306 with database name call my_data. Next we go to Navicat and create new connection to connect to MySQL. In connection name you can set what you want. So I set it as test combo box. For IP I connect to this PC so I set it as localhost. Username and password you can use your own user that you has created. Now we need create new database by right click on the connection that we has created and select new database. Then input database name as my data. Double click on database my data to connect. Now we need create table student by click on new table button. First we need create student ID as integer and assign it as primary key. And check option auto increment and unsigned. Unsigned option for assign this field do not allow negative number. Next we create student name as varchar. And field age as integer. Field gender as char with one length. And the last field is address. Then click save and input your table name as student. Now we open the table and input some data for test. After input data we go to NetBean on JFrame form for create connection to database. Right click on JFrame then add event window open and call class connection to connect to database. We need use try catch block because method connection to database has throws SQL exception. Use e.print stack trace to print error if we fail when connection to database. Now let run the project test. Look at console do not has any error. So the connection has connect success. Now we going to create new package call model. In this package we create new class call model student to store all field from table student. And we need create field the same with field in table. Then we encapsulation all field and create two constructor. Default constructor and constructor for initialize all field of this class. Next we create new package call service. And create new class call service student. In this class we create method get and return type as list of model student. And list class make sure it from package java.util.list. Now create list object. And initialize this list object with array list. Then return this list. Now we create prepared statement from connection class to execute SQL with database. It will error, so we need throws SQL exception. Now go to Navicat to write SQL for test query. We need select all field from table student. Copy the SQL and paste to in Java code. Next, create result set and call method execute query to execute SQL from prepared statement. We using while loop to get all data from results set by using method arg.next. After while loop has finish, we need close both results set and prepared statement by call method close. Now get all data from results set. And add all data to list with class model student. Next we going to design on main J from using JCombobox. We need remove all item from JCombobox by right click and select properties, then select on model and clear all item. Rename JCombobox variable by right click and select change variable name. Now go to method event windows open to get data add to JCombobox. Create list and create class service and call method get to get all data from table student. Now create for each loop to add data to JCombobox. By using method addItem. But it will error because method addItem need parameter as string. So now how to add object student to this JCombobox. Now go to design, right click on JCombobox and select customize code. You will see generic type of JCombobox as string. So now we need to change string to model student. Right click on JCombobox again, select on properties and select tap code. You will see type parameters. Now we need to change this. Now go to code. If you see any error, you need to import package of model student class. The code add item it work now. So let run the project. But the item of JCombobox are display as the string of the memory location of object. Because it call method to string to output. Now to go model student class and we need override method to string and return string what you want to display on JCombobox item. Now we return student name. Let run the project. We will see JCombobox item are display student name. In method to string we can return what we want to display. Next we need to get item from JCombobox as object of student. So now we need create JButton. Double click on button to create event action performed. Create object from model student. Then call method get selected item. This method has return object. So now we need convert object to model student by casting object. Next we output test this object student by using Joption pane. So now we can get ID of student from JCombobox. And we can output more field in class model student. And thank you everyone for watching. See you next video.